Give you some problems. You can look at the cubes, but try not to touch them unless you need to. Okay?
Okay.
There are 2 10s and 8 1s. How many is that altogether?
28.
If you add 16 cubes to 28, how many 10s will there be and how many 1s will be left?
4 10s. And 4 1s.
And how many would that be altogether?
44.
How'd you think about that?
I took the 10 from the 16 and the 20 from the 28 and added it to 30. And then I knew 6 plus 8 equals 14. So I did 30 plus 14 equals 44.